You know, I think it teaches you so many things that's going to help you in life. If you've been a college football player and you go out into to live your life in the workforce, that it's going to help you be able to face adversity, be able to handle tough times, because it's going to make you a tougher person.
Well, they're off to a good start, first of all, because they've already won the battle of not quitting. And that's a big part of life.
Well, I think it means, you know, friendship with their teammates. They learn teamwork, discipline, and how to work hard and overcome an obstacle together, you know, in winning a football game.
I taught her ASU. It means a lot to me because basically just his family. It seems like I've grown to love everybody over here.
ASU, you know, just camaraderie, meeting a whole bunch of friends that I can say right now can be good friends the rest of my life.
Meant a lot, man. I mean, I met a lot of new people, man, that I'm going to stay brothers with for a long time.
But the one thing about it is you'll always look back on your college experience and be able to remember the times you had and the relationships you developed because of college football.
Yes, my teammates, that's what I miss most. That's the reason why I came here. That's the reason why I stayed, just my teammates.
What I miss most is just, you know, coming in, all the hard work and dedication from everyone, coming in, everyone giving their all to have a productive season.
Thanks for just coming out and playing with every teammate I have, everybody, every brother I have. Just the laughter and everything, being in the locker room with them boys, man, I don't miss it all.
You know, legacy is kind of what people remember of you. And, you know, at the end of the day, how do you want to be remembered? I think one thing with this group is I really believe they're interested in winning. You know, a lot of people counted us out at 0-3, you know, 2-5 to get this thing back to 500. It talks about character, and you know, it really shows that the guys on this team, this senior class, has really persevered and got us through the tough times and got us in a position, you know, to play for something. Keep them out in the playoffs, and have an opportunity to truly lead them.